In this example, we are given that a monochromatic light of wavelength 6402 angstrom is incident on calcium metal and the stopping potential for the ejected photoelectrons is measured to be 0.54 volt. Now, we are required to find what will be the new stopping potential if the wavelength is changed to 4272 angstrom. In this situation, here we use Hc by lambda is equals to phi plus Ev naught. Here this is the incident energy, phi is the work function and Ev naught is the maximum kinetic energy of ejected electrons. So here initial wavelength we are given as 6402 angstrom. So here in electron volt we can directly use it 12431 by 6402, which is equal to the work function. We are not given here, so we can write it phi plus the stopping potential is 0.54 volts, so it will be 0.54 electron volt. So, this is say our equation 1, and in another situation we can write when lambda is changed to 4272 angstrom, if the stopping potential becomes V naught prime. This implies the same equation we can write as 12431 by 4272 is equals to phi plus E V naught prime. This is your equation 2. Here we subtract the two equations. This 2 minus 1 will result 12431 multiplied by 1 by 4272 minus 1 by 6402. Is equal to we are getting E multiplied by V naught prime minus 0.54. Here, if you just calculate these values in electron volt, here you can see the result will be 2.91 minus 1.94 electron volt is equals to E multiplied by V naught prime minus 0.54. And here E also gets cancelled out, and on simplifying we are getting V naught prime is equals to 1.51 volt. That will be the answer to this problem.